Good afternoon, everybody. I am Professor Sudhir Gavhane. I am from MIT World Peace University, Pune, which is the silver partner of this program. I am in the higher education industry since last 3 decades. I was Vice Chancellor of Maharashtra Open University, Nashik. And basically, I am a mass communication professor. I am very happy to be part of this event where I call it as a dare to express yourself revolution. We are in that revolution. So any idea in your mind, any thought in your mind, as you have rightly told here, that only thing is required is that dare to express yourself. There were hundreds of barriers when any communicator want to communicate in any platform. And particularly in film, the money, the capital, and the monopoly of few in terms of production, in terms of distribution, in terms of investment, and in terms of capitalization. There are only few people who are ruling the film industry. And if you want to break that wall, iron wall, what he is preaching, what I am going to preach, and what technology is going to benefit us, that's the point of revolution and breakaway. Take the divorce from these people. Don't be part of that. Create innovations in multiple platforms. And that is the way in which you can acquire knowledge. My theme of the talk is acquiring the right knowledge to create a right film to monetize. How to create a right film? So after creating a film, how to distribute, you spoke on. I am speaking on the very idea of filmmaking. And let me try to express, I am a student of mass communication and films. So as a student, I am going to speak. I am not claiming myself as an expert into the field. Even though, as a teacher, as a student of this field, let me express myself within a given time span. The acquiring the knowledge of right film making to monetize your film. The entertainment and media industry in the world is a recognized economic sector recently created. India is one of the top 14 E&M sector, entertainment and media sector in the world. And next decade is going to make India in the entertainment and media sector among the top 5 countries in the world. That is the change happening in our society, in India. And India is not only going to become a hub of creating films, but India is going to become an audience hub of the international films. We have to recognize that also. And therefore, in terms of that, as an entertainment and media industry, which is growing at the CAGR in India, compounded annual growth rate in CAGR, it is in the 15% growth rate, and that in the developed world, where already entertainment and media industry has expanded like anything, they are the world leader, global leaders, their growth rate is going to be 3 to 6%. And our growth rate, CAGR, is going to be 15%. And therefore, there will be leap jump in terms of production, in terms of creation in India, and we can be a global market, and globe can be a market for us. That is the sea change which is going to happen in decades to come. The next decade in India is expected to reach among the top 5 countries globally in entertainment and media industry, and presently we are ranked that much. Let me come to the global film market. It's the 2016 figures, latest figures. The world market of films is US$38 billion at present. The US market alone is $10 billion. China market is the next $8 billion. Indian market is around $2 billion at present. In 2020, the global market, film market, will reach near to $50 billion from at present, which is $38. So this increase is going to be from the Asian countries, India, China, Japan. And we have to give the leadership to the whole world in terms of film production, in terms of re-engineering the format, in terms of re-engineering the distribution system, in terms of creating innovative stories, those who are not normally said. So those commercial domination which is being set, that this kind of story is sellable, this kind of story is not sellable, all these stereotypes are going to be rejected and are being rejected by creating innovative stories. That is what the scenario is. And in 2020 will be $50 billion industry, global film industry, and out of that the market leaders will be US, China, India, Japan, UK and France. At present, see the global film production increase. 2005, globally, we created 4,600 films. In 2013, number reached to 7,600 films, 64% increase. During the same period, increase in India is, we were almost 66% increase in India in comparison with 2005 to 2016. In 2013, the latest figure I have, India has produced 1,724 films, largest film production in terms of numbers in the world. Then after us, there is a China, 745. Then USA, 738. Then Japan, 591. UK, 326. France, 270. If you see the number of films being created in India, next decade will be almost, we are creating 25% films of the world. And next decade we can reach to 30 to 35% of the filmmaking in the world. And in terms of audience, we are having 500 million youth audience plus 100 million, middle-aged and old-aged people. Okay, they are also audience, because retired person, old-aged person, they have enough time to get engaged in entertainment because family is not looking at them. So they need some engagement, and that engagement is also film giving. So it's not that just young people are the audience of the films. It's older people, they are also audience of the films. So if you consider that, India is going to have 800 million audience, and next decade we'll be having 100 crore people as an audience in India. And if you consider the Asia is going to rule the whole world. China, India, Japan, Korea. These are the countries where all happenings, business-wise, content creation-wise, idea-wise, and breaking the structures-wise is happening in this Asian part of India. Asia is going to be the leader of future of filmmaking, film production, film distribution, and all kinds of innovation we are going to face. Let me come to the how to acquire knowledge for creating right films in the right environment at the right time with the right distribution channel. So for that, I am feeling that if you study what is happening globally, remember we are a global citizen in terms of filmmaking. First thing which should come in your mind, that my audience is going to be a global audience. You are creating a history, you are becoming a part of history because your film is going online with the channels like yours, then it means that it is becoming a part of history. And the whole tradition of our film is negation. 95% failure rate, no success. Few of them are successful. So converting that failure rate to the success rate to the 90%+ films will be reaching to a success model. Remember, this is a great revolution going to happen. And the importance of individual, importance of creative person, that's what you express. That is very important, because the creative people are always suppressed in the environment of monetization and commercialization of Indian films. So good is also sellable, is the new mantra. The creative is also sellable, is a new mantra. Huge capital is not required. Small is beautiful is a mantra. Small can monetize multiple times than the commercial film is a new mantra. And therefore, I personally feel that with the given changing revolutionary environment where which we are playing, the creator should remember this, that I have to create a right film with the right story to my global audience whom you are addressing. Audience is a global. Number two, I have just studied how many, you know, co-creation and co-productions are happening. I have seen the global, because I don't have the enough time to explain that, but it's a very important thing we all should notice, that globally, among the films are being produced in the top 10 countries of the world, 30 to 50% films are co-created and co-produced. See, the future is here. If you want venture capital, people are there. So 4-5 countries, producers can come together. One can be screenplay writer from one country. Another can be, you know, platform creator from another country. The fourth one can be, you know, producer, director from another country. And one will be the technology provider, like service provider. Technology provider will be from some other country. And he will devise a format. One will be the designer. What can be the format? What can be the duration? All kind of innovations are possible in this environment. And we have to remember that we have to think differently. We have to create differently. We have to distribute differently. And we have to monetize differently. That is the message of the today's world of platform. I was just reading a book, The New Digital Age, written by the Eric Smith, who has been the executive president of the Google. He's telling, in next 5 years, the whole world will be a network world. What is mean by network world? So every human being on the Mother Earth, 711 crores people of the world are going to be connected with each other. The society will be a network society. And this network society creates ample of opportunity, enormous opportunity in terms of creating businesses, creating creativity, and whatsoever you want to do in education, in any field, any walk of life. And that network world gives you an opportunity structure which was not at all in the historical, you know, track you make. That opportunity, the tremendous opportunity this kind of network society is going to create for us. Therefore, co-creation, co-production, innovation, these are the things. 2-3 things I want to mention here, that the game changer platforms are coming. And these game changer platforms, of which, you know, he made a mention of, that let me quote that. Just a minute. So India is going to become global film hub in years to come. Why? The number of creative people, passionate people, you know, decades together, like farmers, they are not getting good product, good price, still they are working. Still they are coming out with idea and continuing in the profession. Yeah. And then the game changer in the present system is that digital marketing of your film is very important. Because platforms are available, your film is going to be on the platforms. Various platforms are there. Okay. If your film is put on the platform, digital platform, but branding and monetizing and PR is very important. It's just putting your film, uploading your film on a platform is not enough. Creating a brand, creating a PR, reaching out to the public, not only one time, consistently, using different platforms, is equally important. And for that, you have to think that how my film can be remembered by the people consistently, repeatedly, giving the messages to different sections of society, different corners of the world. I don't know, my film may be, you know, very popular in the Africa continent. I don't know why in this particular one country. All these cultural catch, I call, cultural catch are unpredictable. And response is also unpredictable. Negation is also unpredictable. What will happen to your creativity? What kind of response you will get? You can't judge. And therefore, you have to keep yourself in thought process that my film is for global platform, my film is for the world population, and therefore, from the beginning of the story itself, your story should be intercultural, cross-cultural story. It should have a global appeal. That is one thing. Secondly, the most important part is that I want to give you two, three things and then I will conclude. Basically, I have just studied what kind of content is being created and which is being more popular and why. I will just give you the few figures so that you are in the field itself, so I do not want to describe much. I don't have time even. If the content is original screenplay, the 45% films are created like that. So originality is valued. That is one thing. If your content is based on the books and short stories, 25% such films are being created. Remember, these are the trends. And you have to remember these trends. That if my original content is there, there is a possibility of good response, monetization, when there is a originality. Then some creative content written by the writers in the form of novels, books, short stories, that is also going to be a good trend. So almost 66% content is being created by original writers or by based on the creative writing of others. Then based on the real life, that trend is also a new one, and India is also, we are noticing so many films are coming up in recent years that they are touching to the real life, right? There is a one recent film, many recent films I can quote, and they were directly connecting to the real life story. How to make money is a big question. There is a model which is described by him, aggregation model. An aggregation with the premium model, like Facebook model I call it as. Premium model is a Facebook model where content is available for free, distributed for free, and monetization will follow. So therefore, my concept, my message of today is that only, I started with that, dare to express yourself. So come out with an idea without any conditioning yourself. Paise milenge kya? Ye chalenge kya? पैसे कौन देगा, मेरा क्या होगा, ये मेरा सेल नहीं होगा, कोई चिंता मत करो. कम विद द फ्रेश माइंड, कम विद द ओरिजिनल आइडिया, एक्सप्रेस यूर सेल्फ एंड डेयर टू एक्सप्रेस यूर सेल्फ. आई थिंक वर्ल्ड इज वेटिंग फॉर यू फॉर इनोवेटिव एंड क्रिएटिव आइडिया. दैट इज माई मैसेज. थैंक यू वेरी मच.